fuck, man. You just continue to grow, man. Motherfuckers don't have to like your shit, man. You still gon' eat a dick anyway. The tension has overwhelmed the connection. It's time to exit the whole situation, perplexing. Messing with the females or the enemies was the old thing. Just got off the phone with my OG. She said I would know things. Told me I was gonna shine forever. Speed up the pace because I understood time is better. Grind for shredded cheddar. The strippers say where the dollars at. She didn't have no ass, so I palmed her back. To be a smart dog, what? You had to hung around the dumbest cats. Now go back over beats and make them run it back. Unused backwoods like fake friends that do crack.
You're a nasty motherfucker, nigga.
I dismiss hype heads. I discredit phony people. Niggas be having families and still be lonely people.
Gems.
Grown with equals, the seagull surpass the OG. Women's bathroom won't come out cause them some old beats.
Drugs.
Low key, I'm on levels I never seen. And the people that used to believe is in distant fantasies. We in different times where morals are so compromised.
Sad.
This is worse than the Columbine school shootings. Take it back, I never be losing the winner's circle. Run lap on niggas, I turn that shit up on turbo. Will always be like that, man. Once you see a motherfucker that's not in your motherfucking immediate speed, what you do, you lead ass. That's on any fucking level, on the expressway. Like, and you in a motherfucking class, and you in a group, man. If a motherfucker ain't smarter than you, it's gonna show immediately. Historian.